Kelly, what's the biggest crowd you ever fought against in front of?
I'd say my first title fight, about close to 12,000, 11,000, 11,300.
What's that like, crazy?
Yeah, it's nice, man. Big. So we had a pretty big one against, Bartucci was a big one. It was the undercard of Jorge Arce, and I fought him. That was probably about nine.
Yeah, any more than that.
Miranda was pretty big. And then definitely Taylor. Hopkins is big too, though, but not as much as for Taylor plate.
What do you think about Carl Froch against Lucien Boutte if it happens?
I think Boutte. He got a little too much boxing ability, a little too slick. Froch gets hit a lot. But then again, Froch is a sturdy, tough opponent that he'll be the toughest opponent that Boutte faced, I'll tell you that.
If you fought any of them, what would happen?
I would win. Boutte's a good fighter. I don't think he's all around that good to make him. I think he's a terrific body puncher, though. He throws
good
that.
Uppercuts too.
Yeah, uppercuts are pretty good, but he's probably the best body puncher I've seen so far, though. I mean, he just times it perfectly. You can't be straight in against Boutte. You can't walk straight in at him. You gotta come different angles because he'll just wait for you to come straight in and time you with that uppercut to the body.
That's what he did to Edison Miranda with the uppercut.
That a lot of people, a lot of fighters.
But if you fought him in Canada, would you still beat him?
Well, that's the whole point. That's the reason why I probably wouldn't fight him in Canada. Not unless I absolutely had to. You know, if he still had the belt and that was my title opportunity, then I would. But if he didn't have the title, no. You gotta put the guy in a stretcher or a hearse to win a fight up there. Same as goes over in Germany or anywhere else, you know.
So if your opponent just curls up, you're not going to win?
No. Yep.
Have you ever met Pacquiao or Mayweather one-on-one, like had a chance to just kick it and talk to them?
I never really talked to either one of them. I met Pacquiao at the 2008, it was an award show for Fighter of the Year. And I met Mayweather when I was training over at Top Ranks Gym. You know, he came in a couple times. Never really talked to him, but, you know, hey, what's going on? That's about it.
Mayweather, of course, getting back in the ring May 5th to face Miguel Cotto. BSNewsReporting.com, I'm Alistair Back reporting.